Merci
beaucoup.
Bon, 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 I think you might be famous, man. Oh, man.
Okay, one more thing.
I'm going to put a photo on Huawei.
Tony, you don't know what you did, yo. You famous.
You
gonna win a FaceTime.
We got his number.
We look at Courtney after.
You gotta wear your face mask, man. It ain't big down here in Haiti, but it's there.
Yeah, we're just trying to get him right. We're trying to get him right.
Yeah.
Day by day, we about to get out.
Man, I just appreciate y'all, you know.
No problem, man. We got your back. I told you, man. So you straight, yo.
Yeah.
He went through this. He been down 10 years. He been down here.
I just want everybody to know I appreciate the support. Everything that's going on, you already know, man.
Okay.
I know there's a lot of bad things saying about me, but I ain't worrying about it. The truth will come.
The truth will come out. No problem.
Hey, before I go,
yeah.
Make sure everybody, these people that's doing this thing right here is good people, man.
Philly down and
show them what it is. You feel me? Show your face and for them to know what time it is. You feel me?
Boom.
Guaranteed.
Boom. Yeah.
It's a pleasure to be
here. Yeah, that's the organization. Okay.
You understand?
But you still end up here.
Yeah, I end up here anyway.
And your parents are from Haiti. Your parents were born in Haiti.
Mom's is from Haiti.
Okay, where your dad from? Bahamas.
Dad is from Bahamas.
Oh, wow.
I'm from Haiti. You know what I'm saying? My mom's, it's crazy.
Very interesting. I thought he was like both parents are from Haiti. Wow.
It's crazy.
Yeah, that's a problem.
You know what I'm saying? So, what's going on? I don't understand.
I promise you that.
But hey, it's a new page and I'm ready to see where it's going.
Oh, wow. I like that. I like that.
You know, I'm ready to see where it's going. It's a simple fact.
All right.
And thank you for everybody out there. Thank you.
Let them know your name. Let them know everything, man.
Arnold Blue Saint.
Okay.
I mean, Bahamian born. U.S. for 30 plus years. 19-year-old daughter, college, the whole nine.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying? Check this out.